With Western Wallachia under the command of Vlad's growing dominion, it was finally time to look to the east. First, Wallachia would need to finish its unification, then Moldavia could be considered for his future expansion. In the wilderness one day, he found a massive warrior, one who challenged him to a duel. The battle was waged for a full day before Vlad angled the tip of his blade for the man's neck. He was sired soon after, and Dan the Giant became a loyal warrior of his master. Eventually, the secret would slip and the truth behind Vlad's long rule would be exposed. The world knew him for what he was, but not even the church would find the bravery to toss him out. The first known vampire ruler would not be burned so soon. The Pechenegs were decaying after our first Khan passed on, with consistent wars waged by the ambitious dukes of the Byzantine Empire. When two Khans came from the last one's death, Vlad knew it was time to attack. In the years of war that followed, one werewolf served him well. His hound of war would die from a silver arrow piercing his heart in the middle of a battle. His death wouldn't be in vain, for the kingdom of Wallachia was finally born. Time for the Fourth Crimson Council. The Hungarian Catholics will have a finite life to spend. We'll do as you say and spend time degrading their power, so that future conquests may prove to be easy. The heresy itself is not a concern, since it's not in our territory but in a neighbor's. They can deal with the insurrection without us. You'll see in time what fate will befall the Empire and its rulers. We'll be friends in the open, but the shadows are free for us to bend. And absolutely, we could use your pen to log our legends. Our cadre of knights have been with us for many years now, with the exception of our now fallen wolf friend. It shall be done. They will have power in our lands. Vlad has been trying to kill her for a very long time. Enjoy your meal. It'll be your last one. She's dead. Now we have only one left. Your family is going to be expunged. She's too old to have any children. There are no others, only her. Very good. Now, what is over here? I'm going to eat some food. Now I feel better. I had some food. We're not going to war, not yet. I've got money. I could create a new duchy, then give one away. That is true. I'll wait to do that, I think. What's over here now? Sure, give her a nice carpet. Oh, it's quite plush. You'll enjoy it. Better be extra vigilant. It'll be okay. Now, my lord, it has come to my attention that there is a rare opportunity to invest. Ah, okay. If I do that, more money and more development. Good. It worked out. It'll happen for 10 years, and I might join the Byzantine Empire. I'm going to think about it. If I could become his friend or something like that, that would be beneficial. It won't be easy, but I'll try. Ah, good. She's gonna have a dinner as well. How unfortunate, she died. Now they're all dead, finally. One rival house is finally gone. Their father bothered me for many years. Now the Pechenegs. You don't have a lot, do you? No, you do not. But you do have lands I want to take back. Let's have a look now. Roxana. Those are lands that could belong to you, true. But what about a proper duchy? Like right over here. That would cost me 100 piety. I can do that. Which means we're going to. Okay. I want my army to get together. I'll get my men-at-arms later on. Not yet. Right now, I've got my levies who are kind of providing a type of screening force for all of my mini knights. I mean, my knights are really my strength right now, which is understandable. Let's go over here. We don't need more. Not right now, that could change, but I've got over 2,000 men. Let them bring in allies. I'll probably need a few allies eventually. I'll need to save my marriage for the future. Oh, Hungary, they could go after me, but they're too busy fighting many, many different wars. The Byzantine Empire, they're losing right now. I shouldn't join in the middle of the civil war. Okay. Over here, we've got what? Dread gain per tyranny, 0.5. I'll take it. I've got to torture, you know. Okay. We're moving up to 4 speed at the moment. I've got over 200 gold. I would like to further develop my capital. I'll probably move it elsewhere, but not yet. For now, I think it'll be okay. It's fine. Yeah. I'm gonna hold on to it. What's over here now? Passing suspicion. It is a well-known fact that courtiers will scheme and plot. Ah, okay. Sure. If I gain court spies over here, scheme resistance up by 8. Or what about over here? 350 more prestige, I'll take that. I've got high dread, I'll take that. Oh, look at that. Gained level of fame. I am becoming more famous, which is a great thing. I'm going to save up for my blade instead. That's what I'm going to do. I could invest, but I feel like I deserve a proper blade. I've done a lot of work lately. Alright, so over here, we've got a location that is quite well defended. I could get even more bowmen if I wanted to. It's a great thing to use to counter enemy footmen. Martial guidance, very good. Let's have a look at my council. They are busy right now. I could work on development, but how long would that take in my capital? Not too long, I suppose. Sure, we'll change it up. Dan, get to work. We've got 2,500 enemies over here. I'm going to take that one location before I move. Hold on now. A bloom in the wilderness. Okay. For the third night in a row, I'm sitting at the same table at the same inn. I do have a bit of stress, but not too much. I would like to gain, well, more intrigue experience, but Costin, you could also become my friend. You already like me. I want to do it myself. I'll do that. I just wanted to talk. Done. She doesn't get to bed me. Nor I her. I don't want that right now. Okay. Let's try to go after that army. I'm moving down to 3 speed. Hello, little girl. How's your foot? Oh. Club-like. Never mind. I'm gonna walk out now. Tidbits from far away. He will tell me what he knows. Understands people very well. Popular opinion down. It happens. We don't barter here. You give to me what I deserve. Okay. The battle is beginning. Dan is commanding. He's actually a better commander than I am, which is really surprising. Ah, our new Greek knight. Our only Greek knight. Well, good job. He fought well. Okay. It's time to fight again. I'm trying to move over towards their capital, so we're going to keep on pushing. I'll have to get some mangonels in time. Okay, 113 over here lost. They lost over 900. Dear God, he's still alive. Carol, how do you eat so much and never die? You're not a vampire, are you? No, you couldn't be. Let's have a look over here. Aaron killed over 100. Good job. Dan, over 100. The Empire, they're fighting another battle. Okay, you're fighting a duke now. That is a lot of infighting. Hopefully, in time, you'll like me. I might go down that seducing tree, because if I could get the lovers of rulers to like me, they could help me out a lot. It's not for love, it's for power. All right, you're very good at learning. We'll get him a book. He's got a blade too. Oh good. It's beginning to work. I just don't need him to hate me as much. I do have a known sin. And I could convert, but I don't want crusades on my doorstep. That would be awful. Wow. But how many men? 1,300 men? Good job. Yeah, he's got a lot of power. Quite a bit of power. Alright, we're moving up to 5 speed because right now we're trying to besiege and we have another army on the way. Usually we don't have a war so soon, but today we do. Let's go back after them way over here to the west. We're under siege, I understand. I finally caught Carol. We had to cart him out. It took 2 carts. Okay, I'm currently at 39%. I'm getting closer to them. They're losing another war. I mean, they have no real ruling class right now. They're headless. Unless you count a baby snake, which maybe you do. I don't know. Look at that. Good job, you Greek. The Greek knight has done it again. All right. Let's go over here. We're not done fighting. They lost over 700. I mean, they're a weakened faction. They have no great leaders at all, pretty much. Fear tax. Oh, look at that. If they're intimidated or terrified, I get more men and money. Do like using fear. Dan, where did you go off to? You're wandering. Well, we can't have that. I'll give you land eventually. Don't worry about it. Come on now, come back to court. Don't whine here. All right. I can make you my steward again if you want. We'll see in a moment. Aaron, how are you still alive? Dear God, he's like a mummy. Oh, you're better. Okay, knight. You'll become my steward. Sorry, Dan. You shouldn't leave. Okay. Continue working on development. I don't want that to change. Not at all. Now let's move over here. I'll command. It'll be okay. I can take care of it. Oh, another battle. Look at that. Constant maimed a duke. What a way to go. Hold on. We'll go look at the events. I mean, that was a quick one and an easy one. I lost over 100. We fought them in the wetlands. Maybe don't come over here. All right, Constant, good job. George, you killed another. Theodore, what are you doing here? You should not be a knight. Very strange. You're not very good. You're fighting amongst evil gods. Okay, we're moving up to 5 speed briefly, just because we want to go take over what we can. Let them bring in friends. I'm waging war and having fun. After that, I should have the money I need to gain what I want, which is a blade. Look at that. They're too weak. They don't have the numbers to beat me. No, they do not. We'll come over here now. Let's move. They might bring in another army. Let me go check on my lands. Okay, no one is over there. He's beginning to like me. Oh, he's a drunkard. Who's your heir? He's 25. He's wounded. He doesn't really care for me, I can tell you that much. I would love to make a vampire and put him on another throne. I don't really want to rule the Byzantine Empire, but I would love for someone I know to rule it. That would be interesting. Okay, we have another location. Let's come back over here. We've got 2 battles to fight. Come on now. You're not going anywhere. I'm commanding. My bowmen are destroying their footmen. Maybe I'll get some horsemen. I could use some mangonels as well. Oh no! Antioch, you were maimed. But you're a vampire. What happened? We'll have a look in just a little while. Before we do that, though, we've got a 3rd battle to fight. Who's raiding? What a bad idea. Why would you do that? Only a fool would. Well, that explains your choice. Over here, another 1,900 men. They're not giving it up. Here was a slaughter. We lost 85. They lost all but 5. Good and beautiful job in that battle. And over here, another slaughter. They had a very small army. Let's have a look at events. Nothing notable. But over here too. Oh, a decent champion died. Tim, good job. All right. Now we may go. Over here. Oh, I know who you are. Get away. I've got to take their capital. You can't be the one. Oh, she died. Okay, let's move on. I've got some more land under my command. Very good. We'll have a look at that in just a little while. Before I do that, though, we could use more control. 15 months. Okay, go over there. I'll carefully plot out who I'm going to marry. I'm gonna get married. Give me a bit, okay? Give me a bit. I'll choose what lands I want to give up, but first I need to besiege. They're trying to retake territory. And we have taken their capital. It is over now. Look at that. I've gained a new duchy. My power continues to expand, but we've got some enemies to worry about. Oh, we did. Huh, never mind. That's over too. Disband all. We have no battles currently. We beat them all, and I gained a lot of land. That's what I wanted to do. Small child, why are you alive? When you could be dead. Kill that small child. We want to go to war again. I can create a new title. 2 new titles. I'm not going to imprison people. No, I'm not going to do that. Instead, we'll come over here. Will they pay for you? Are you good in battle? No, you're nothing to me then. Flay him. Alright. Tutor. Goodbye. Impale him. And for you. No, you have one leg. But they'll pay for you 100 gold. Go home. Another 100 gold. Great. Oh man, we are doing it today. But look at all the titles I've gained. I'll have to give them out. I'm going to have to carefully look at my court. You're going to see many of my knights who will soon have land. They deserve land, I think. Oh, look at that. Even you have land. Good for you, Patriarch. You should. You need some power. You need to invest a bit, don't you? All right. That puts me at 700 gold. Give me just a bit because we have got to give out some territory. I've got to find some decent people. It took a little bit of time, but I have reorganized my lands over here. I now have two dukes, Duke Dan and Duke Constan. Only Tim doesn't have land right now. I want to see if I can hold on to more territory through a marriage. But if I can, I'll give him one county. And we'll be conquering more too, so eventually he'll have his own territory. But over here, we've got our Duchy of Moldavia. My gold has gone down because I did create those two Duke level titles. I just wanted to ensure they had their own proper authority, and now they do. Alright, when it comes to a wife, who can I pick? That would give me a nice alliance over here. Interesting. I could choose one based on military power, but what about skills? Hold on now. You are intelligent, but you're a genius and only 30. You'll marry me. Good. Maybe she'll die, maybe she won't. We shall see in time. Either way, she's coming to marry me. Good luck to her. Let's try to make her a vampire. It might kill her, though. Oh, she made it. Okay, good. Well, I can have all the lands I want. Thank you, my dear wife. I wonder if we could produce children. That would be interesting. She's a vampire, too. I can't go after you yet, little kid. I would like to get claims over here. Let's have a look at what I want. Transylvania. I want my land, and I do want it now. Right now, I'm getting Count Aaron. He's going to integrate a title over in Moldavia. That way, it'll be under my current one. I'm a king, and I deserve to have power over all of my subjects. But have a look at that. Wallachia, we have grown. I'll get Moldavia in time. What else do I want? Hungary too. Oh, that would be such a nice amount of land. I don't really want to conquer Bulgaria, but I would like to form Bulgaria. I would like to break up the Byzantine Empire. Because right now, they could easily beat me. Though they are fighting a war. Good. I've got people who want to fight me. I do understand. It happens. 5 years ago for you, Duke Dan. Duke Dan is a great commander, so we're going to let him focus on that. And they all get benefits from their wives, too, whenever they're married. Like over here. Plus two, all thanks to his wife. Manage domain. Keep on doing that, lady. I should probably get you to like me, or that could cause issues, you know? Oh, I know how to do that. Hold on. You're a vampire. But you're not a known vampire. What now? Hold on. We can be friends. It depends on who they are, though. Who are you? You've got some claims. Oh, a strong hook. I'll take that. Sure. Have a look at what she has. She's got a claim on Transylvania. Expose her secret. Oh, I've got ideas today. Why don't you come to my court? All of you, come on. Get over here. It wouldn't be so bad. I could try to turn her into a vampire. She would rule for a very long time. I'll think about it, though. What's over here now? Oh, I don't want people to find out about the plot. Gotta hold on. Why don't you support my plot for now then? We'll change it up. I got a really good secret. And I have not forgotten about my blade. I just need a bit more time. Okay. I could convince you. 14 gold. That's very cheap. What about you? 18 gold. I'll take that. 17. That's a lot of agents. I want that kid dead. 92% now. Even better. What's over here? A new perk? All right. A higher chance to imprison people. Dread Decay? Oh, it's gone. Forever infamous. Let's have a look over here. I'm currently at 94. Oh, yes indeed. Let's get it up to 100. So So now we just need to wait for a little bit. Then that Khan shall be dead. Once he's dead, we can go back after his lands. He's actually winning a war. You're not a very powerful kingdom, not at all. No, they're not. Well, things are going our way today. Let's have a look over here real quick. It's been a bit. England, you're growing. Well, good for you. Robert, he died. Due to what? His wounds? Very well. William died of what? Old age. No, actually, he drank himself to death. Okay. Sounds about right. But his line is doing okay. Look at that. A king. Oh, he's dead now. Goodbye, child. What a shame. I wonder what happened. Wow. And they do say children are the future. But I did gain some stress. I'll have to maybe torture a few people. That usually makes me feel better. Yeah. Evidently, you're a good commander, but you're crazy. A bit too crazy for my liking. No, I want people who have good traits now. We're at that point where I can settle for, you know, only the best. Okay, he's beginning to like me. He's getting a bit older, though. Later, I'll work on his heir. I'll want his heir to like me, too. Or I could try to kill him. I've got a decent chance to do so. I have no predicted agents. If I seduce your wife, she would help me out with any plot. Yeah, I've got ideas. What about you? I could seduce whoever. If I did that, well, they would have to like me first. Then again, they would help me in plots. I'm not using it for love, only power. I think I'm going to try to kill the young king right now. I could convince you. It's only a bit over 50 gold. I think that'll be okay. I'm not going to get more men-at-arms yet because, again, my knights are supporting me. They're allowing me to maintain a lot of money. Let's have a look over here. There's no one to really go against me. We'll move up to 4 speed. I've got my plots right over here. The Basilius is beginning to like me, which is a very good thing. She has joined my scheme. I've got 3 agents total. A bad omen for him. Yeah, we can do that. Look at that. He's not going to be filling nearly as well. He's going to have it for 10 years, too. Though he's very young. He's got only 1 child. His wife is currently pregnant. A murder tunnel. Oh, I do love murder tunnels. Use it. I'm getting a lot of money per month. That has always been my goal, is just to have a lot of income coming in. Oh, have a look over here. A proper claim on Transylvania. 154 gold. I'll take it right now. Let him be angry. Now I need to save up again. Thank you, my patriarch. And while that is going on, you can go convert people. Do it now. 5 years. It'll take a minute, but it'll all work out. He's currently promoting our culture. I do need a better steward. Aaron is still alive at 82. Are you a vampire? I didn't transform you, but it would suck to be a geriatric vampire.
I've got all the powers of a vampire, but my balls don't work.
All right, let's wait a bit now. We just need him to die. Once he dies, the land should be thrown into disarray. Uninvited. Oh, a spider. Very good. Love does bite. What a shame. He's still alive. It killed his lover. Oh, he had a lover. All right. Well, she's dead. My mistake. I wonder if they know about his fornication. No, they do not. People really don't like the young king. 2 new agents have joined. They're both counts, too. Let's try again. If not a spider, then a snake shall do. Ah, look at that. He's gone. Now we just need to wait a bit. There's only a small child over here. And look at that. I've got many claims. Naturally, I don't want them to take the entire kingdom, or they would be independent. But they could take entire duchies. I'm going to press my claims. If they do not leave, we can use them later to get another duchy. I think that would be ideal. Oh, look at that. Thank you, my wife. 50 more gold. We just need to wait to see if there's going to be any infighting. I want them to be weak. Okay, you've got a truce. Good for you. Over 4,000 men. I've got, well, not nearly as many. I could hire some mercenaries, sure. I'm not hiring men-at-arms because, again, they're not cheap to maintain over time. Armored horsemen. Oh, now those are expensive. Have a look over here. We would be fighting in the woods a lot. Pikemen would be great. Just because we do have a lot of mountains close by. Light horsemen would be okay. More bowmen could be really interesting. I do like having my bowmen. I like the idea of these guys over here crushing them constantly. What now? Plus one to stewardship. Great. I'll give it a few years to see what's going to happen over here. He's only 4. I've got time. As I've been waiting for that civil war to happen, my wife became pregnant. Now we have a son together. We'll call him Alucard. Perfect. Now I've got to raise him well. Let's have a look over here. Yeah, I'm going to educate you. You'll become a great commander one day, and he's a vampire. Right now, I'm trying to kill the new Basilius. He won in a civil war. If I kill him, we can throw the entire empire into disarray. Right now, someone is trying to kill my knight. Very well. Wandering hearts over here. Oh, come on now. Be gone. I want no part of you. Did we get him? Oh good, he's dead. Now let's have a look. Oh, you're in charge? Well, good luck, Empire. You were in charge. You've got over 8,000 men. If you die, it'll go back to him. Would it be easy to kill him? Oh, sure. But do I need to do it? Probably not. I'm sure other people might go after him. Yeah, I'll wait. Many others want to see him dead. It'll be okay. Now over here, we've got a new king, and he's very weak. Good, good. Let's pick up my new perk too. Prison feudal complex. I have a higher chance to imprison people. Now, why don't we have a look at what I've done? I now have mangonels. I want to be able to besiege quickly. And I have pikemen. I'll get horsemen later, but I need to counter enemy horsemen. Let's go in. I'll save your claims for later. You can help me get other bits of territory. But for me, I want Transylvania. Alright, the war has begun. I'm gonna wait for them to head towards me. We'll fight them, then we'll push in. They're finally here. Everyone get together. It's about time to go killing again. Hold on now. You don't get to leave. Not today. You can try to, though. Oh, you should try. Why don't we go around? Perfect. Oh, they're getting away. I don't like that. I've got over 200 men who are going to join me. Oh, leave them alone. You're not going to catch them in time. I won't let you. We got them. There we go. They have only light footmen currently, and a very poor commander. We've got it in the bag. We're going to be okay. They've been crushed. And it is over. Good. Now we can go besiege. Right over here. You 300 can wait for now. Let's have a look. I lost only 148. They lost over 700. Dan killed over 100 men. Alright, let's go up in speed. Empire, how are you doing? He's only 12. I'm sure he'll have a few issues eventually. Oh, there's Syria. Which means you won a civil war. You're not looking healthy. Huh. One dead child. Two are still alive. She's been having them back to back. Alright. Anyway. Back over to our siege now. Oh, have a look. Who would like to fight me? A few people would. Sounds about right. Right now, someone is trying to kill Tim. I'll have to get more vampires. Let's bring in even more knights. I'll get my blade one day. It's just that whenever you're ruling, you can't spend all of your money on shiny toys. I want to, but I can't do it. Alright, you're fairly old. You're pretty okay at fighting, but no, you won't do. I could imprison you, but I would spend 100 piety. I don't want to do that. Instead, kidnap him. He's too old. What's over here now? My wife is complaining that someone at court is disrespecting her. I'll deal with it. Calm down. What's over here? Ah, Andre, you're plotting. Come on, you two. Calm down. They love to fight. All right, you 300, come join me. We're about to win a siege battle. Good. Then we'll move down to go fight them. And we are done over here. All right. Let's go down. We'll move down to 3 speed. That should do it. We finally caught a location. Who are you? Oh, you're feeble. Oh, come on now. Kidnap him too. Those two get to die. Well, they're going to be tortured. Then we'll see. We keep fighting here. Cargo beast. Good job, Kostin. You got him. One foe has been maimed in battle. They're losing it today. Let's go back out. We've got to besiege more. Though I do need more supplies. Maybe we'll take a break. It really depends. Then again, we'll be under our limit right over here. Fine, fine, fine. I don't like to be low on supplies. Ever. Alright, victory again. They lost over 600 men. Dan killed 90. Oh, he's not going to be around for too long. Alright, let's continue. We are not done. Here's another knight. Oh, you're very good. Recruit him. You're so good. I'm going to make you a vampire. How about that? Get him. Good, good. We have another prisoner. And we now have a little rebellion. It's only a little rebellion. Hopefully you won't die. He might die, though. No, he made it. Good for him. Which means we have a new vampire. But I've got to expose him or he won't like me. But before I do that, no one is going to pay for you, which means you get to be tortured. Enjoy. You too. Oh, can I not torture you? I can kill you, but not torture you. Very well. All right. There's my new knight. Yeah, I feel better. I've got a notable guest over here, but that isn't too important to me. Let's keep on converting people. We should do that. It'll take some time. All right. Promote our culture right there. And let's move on. They're back again. Every single time I try to win. We're looking at 8 knights total. Oh, they have a much better commander. He's a mercenary. Well, la-di-da. All right, he's gone. Let's get our victory. Then I'll want supplies again. We'll probably go after those peasants before we do that, though. It's only a small army. We'll be okay. All right, let's move back again. They lost over 600 men. Once more. Dan killed over 100 men. Aaron, 97. Yeah, Dan is incredible. Capture him. All right, we can torture him too. You can't come into my lands and be weak. What's over here? He's bossy, as he probably well should be. That's my boy. All right. Just need to go rebuild a little bit. We're very low on supplies. It happens. All right, they're done for. Now, here's what we're going to do. We'll disband. We'll come back in 3 months. They'll be back by then as well. Oh, hold on. Before I can do that, look at what we have over here. I can't let you pop up and fight my people and raid for my people. Can't do that. Okay. You know what? You could stop now. Quit complaining about people. You gave me a great heir, but I'll get rid of you. I don't have to keep you here. Let's go kill them. I mean, I'll join in. Alright, that's over. Let's wait. They'll be back. They might even try to retake land. It's going to be a long war. They don't have a lot of men, but they hired mercenaries. There we go. There's my new trait. Have a look at that. Levy size up by 10%. Hostile scheme resistance up by 25%. Dread gain up by 50%. And 4 more prowess. Alright, let's move over here. I think I'll want to become a better commander. Well, I'll do that in a few more years once I'm able to. Now, let's wait just a little bit. It's going to take him some time to retake that location. Oh, come on, merchant. You should know better by now. He's like, maybe Vlad's gone. Nope, I'll never be gone. That's one dead enemy. Oh, we are destroying them. Let's wait a little bit longer. They're losing some men. All right. Everyone, get together. Let's go kill. I don't care what they have. We can beat them. I've got very many powerful knights on my side. I don't usually make foreigners knights or vampire knights, but again, he was quite talented. Poor Adrian. He was maimed. Costin, he got a duke. That's a good shot. Okay. Let's go beat them over here. Then we'll find new territory. I'm also taking my time because I want to weaken them. The more I weaken them, the easier it'll be in the future to conquer more lands. I'm not in a big rush, don't forget. I don't have to worry about time. Oh, I can ransom many, many people. That's pretty good. Another child? We could have one more. Maybe only one more. I don't think I want more. Or I could say, hey, let's prevent it. Yeah. I want to manage only Alucard. Not more than him. Alright. They're coming back in. Look at that. Bless you, mercenaries. Blast you. That's okay, though. Another small group. And it's over for them. They lost over 500 men. Yeah, once we're able to, we'll grab probably a group of horsemen. She's provided me another son. I'm going to call you Roman. I've got to educate you myself over here. I'll turn you into a military commander. One day, they're going to be in charge of their own kingdoms. I would like for them to be independent. I don't want everyone underneath me. Okay, we have another location under my command. We'll take over right over here. Let's move quickly. Oh, 1,400 men. I'll go get them in just a moment. All right, let's move on down. We'll move down to 3 speed. That should be sufficient. 1,400 men. Oh, you guys are dead. Well, good job, Costin. All right, let's come over here now. I've got more lands to take over. Only 60 men. Oh, come on. They want to die now. How much more do I need to take over? Like, maybe one more. All right, very well. Here's another minor fight. I hope I catch you. Come on, Duke. I've got a comfy prison waiting for you. Coin is really the only way out. All right, here's one more barony. Then we'll be done. We'll finally be done. After all that time and work. Let's have a look over here. Oh, your prince died. What a shame. If I caught him, that would have been a lot more money. Who killed him? Let's have a look now. Austin, you did a great job. Claudius too. Dan, you killed a duke. A lot of dead people. All right, he died from his wounds. But Adrian, you wounded him. Though you have one leg and you're not good at fighting. I don't know how you did it. He like tripped and bumped into him. I don't know. All right, come on. It's over. We did it. My powers have grown. All right. I've got all my perks over here. I'll take enticing opportunity. Seduction scheme power up by 30%. Now I'll pick up chivalry focus. I'll take that. Okay. Give me my territory. Hello there, Prince Christoph. You work for me now. You've got to convert. You don't have a choice today. I know you have claims, but I don't care. I'll get my own claims if I truly do need them. Oh, you told me no. Then you're going to prison. Goodbye now. I could just kill you, that's true. They'll pay me 50 gold for your head. I'm going to revoke his title. I don't want him here, really. I'll take that. We'll gain some tyranny. Okay, sure. It was only about time. Now they'll pay 100 for you. Even better. I'll take that. Now, Tim, you finally get to gain a bit of land. I told you you would. Perfect. It was much more important to me to weaken their kingdom. Now they're very weak. But more importantly, Let's have a look right over here. I can make a lot of money. I've got over 400 gold. Now it's at over 800 gold. 10 gold for you. What about for you, old man? We'll give it a moment. Well, great. Another 10 gold. Oh, but you get to die. I know. No one is here to save you. Okay, I'm gonna make my blade right now. I've been waiting for far too long, and I'll go on a hunt. It's done. Okay. I want you to fetch me the best blacksmith around. Do that. Now, when it comes to my lands, I need to improve what I have. I've got some gold left. Let's have a look over here. We could use more money, that's true. Build my quarries. Down over here, I could build another duchy building. They're not cheap at all, no. Let's keep on looking around. I'm not going to give up my lands. Walls and towers. We'll take that. It's 150. That should do it. You would think it a creature from myth. Perhaps a god disguised in animal form. I could turn its skull into a fine crown, but my dread is maxed out. I'm at 100. Okay. Then I'll give it to Roman. There. Oh, you want to claim on my territory? So be it. I could go after the pension eggs. Let's have a look at my council. Yeah, we do need more control. It'll take you 3 years. And over here, you've got to convert some people. 5 years for you. All right, then. Let's come over here. We can beat her. We'll take over her duchy. That's what we'll do. Shouldn't take too long, I think. All right, get them all together. Now, let's go fight. Another heresy. What a shame. But I don't really care. And I'm back from my hunt, too. That gave me more prestige. We got him. The legend begins. I've got my blade. Well, very cool. It needs a good name. We'll call it Einkern. Done. Okay, it's providing for me. +1 to martial, +2 to prowess, and a bit more monthly martial lifestyle experience. Nice. Alright, let's move now. A jihad. Well, good luck to you. Man, the empire is really falling apart. Have a look at what's happening over here. Eventually, they are going to reform, but it would be great if someone made their own kingdom. Italy, you're all fragmented. France, I mean, you've got some power. England, you're okay. Who are you? Oh, you do have a lot of claims. You really, really do, but you're fairly old. Huh. You know what? Kidnap her. I know she's old, but kidnap her. Okay, back into the war. Are we done? No, we're not quite done. We just need to take over one more location. Then it'll all be over. What's over here now? Oh, you want to fight me? Really now? What a bad idea, but sure. Alright, we'll go get him. We just need to end our current war. We'll do that. And it's over. Now we have more territory. His army's right over here. 2 months? I don't want to wait that long. Let's move. Okay, that's over. I've got to give away a few bits of territory. I wonder who I'll give it to. I can't take your title right now, that'll have to wait. But I'll take it in time. I can create a new duchy, I'll probably do that. Yeah, we'll have another duke under my command. There we go, we made it just in time. Sweet. Kill them now. Look at that land. We are growing and growing and growing. Look, buddy, you chose to fight me. Good job, Tamir. I could give it to Tamir. Yeah, that could work out. All right, let's go end the war. Divine justice. Ah, okay. A diplomacy challenge? Sure. What's over here now? Yeah, go get her. Oh, well. Try again. It failed, but we can try again. Alright, let's finish up over here. If they want to besiege, let them. I'll take every one bit of land. Then I'll come back after them. Okay, there we go. I've got my simple stone quarries. Here's a new faction trying to target me. How's my council doing? They're doing fine. Let's change up our culture again. 5 years? How long have we here? 5 years too. Okay. Well, get to work. I could really use a better steward. That'll have to wait then. Alright, anyway. Oh, come on, buddy. We're not gonna let you go. The beautiful steel. Interesting. What's over here? If I do that, I'll lose one prowess, but I would gain 3 diplomacy and 0.2 to my prestige. You know what? I am going to do that because look at my prowess. I'm at 51. There. I can get a new perk. Kingsguard. Even more knights. Wow. Engineered for destruction. I'm here to besiege quickly. That's what I want to do. All right, let's go after their capital. They're only a minor power. What's over here now? Ah, okay. What luck. My agents have discovered a way into the study where she keeps her drafted letters. Very nice. Okay. I've got a low chance of doing it, so I've got to wait. I might have to hire some people later. The Art of Plunder. Oh, Costin, you want to help me learn. Okay. I understand you're interested in deepening your grasp on warfare. Yeah, sure. Teach me that skill. Raid speed up. Hostile county attrition down by 75%. That's much better. I need that. I want that. What now? Bells? Who the hell are you? Huh. Ooh, the Empire. They're doing fine again. Oh, you're back on the throne. Hey, look at that. You fought so hard, too. Well, good for you, pal. And he still likes me. Okay, your wife is only 17. I think I might try to seduce her. We'll see. Alright. Here's a demonstration of leadership. My wife over here has been hovering around my council meetings lately. Knowing her interest in matters of leadership, I cannot help but feel that the woman is waiting for me to impress her. Huh. Okay, sure. Now she likes me more. Oh, hold on now. She died? Oh, in childbirth. Holy crap. That was quick. I mean, she had a child, but then she passed on. All right. We're only moving quickly because it's such a minor faction. Humble. Want to be humble. I suppose you could be. Yeah, fine. You'll gain more piety. More than what I have. Okay. It's finally over, but before we end it, let's come over here. We gotta beat him one more time, I think. Now it's over. Okay, these two cannot agree on what to do for our battle. That's okay, though. 5 years, we'll get some nice benefits. Okay. We can end that war, too. It's all done. We caught more people. Let's have a look. Let's see, right over here at my court. Oh, come on now. You don't want to pay for them? You know what? I won't try to kidnap you. Fine. But I'm not going to recruit you either. You're too old. Forget about it then. Yeah, it was exposed, which makes it very hard. All right, I've got to expose you too. My kids? No, they're fine. Look at him. He's only 9. Holy crap, you work out a lot. 21 prowess. Okay, you'll pay 30 gold for him. Very good. I want to invest in my territory even more than I have already. We're currently at 3 speed. Alright, if you don't want to comfort them, that's okay. I'll torture them. I'll torture him too. Done. That guy? Alright. You're 31. I can torture you. Alright, you won't pay for that kid. Nor that person. Sorry, buddy. Alright, you're not very good at anything. Which means I get to torture you. But then again, hold on, let's have a look. Got a few claims. Oh, in my lands. Well, then I've got to kill you. I don't want you to have claims in my lands. Let's boil him. Well, I've got to torture him first. See, I'm being too hasty here. Right, or we could do a mass execution. Yeah, that'll be faster. They were all lined up, and now they're all dead. Yeah, I feel better. Okay, I can create another kingdom. That would make me the king of two lands. Probably not a bad thing. What's over here? Another duchy. Correct. I've got the gold for it. Okay. Who is it going to belong to? Now, that's a very good question. Got some knights over here. Yeah. She's dead, unfortunately. You're a vampire, and you're pretty good at fighting. You've got two good traits, too. You're a hunter and a blade master. I mean, come on. Just a talented guy. I could give you all of that, or I could just give you some of it. Yeah, fine. I don't want all of my penalties here. But look at him, the beast. Yeah, you are. I've got another duke under my command. So we are done for now, my friends. We'll have to talk about what we're going to do, but I've conquered even more territory. Moldavia belongs to me. We just need to conquer a few more locations. Right over here. We'll have to go after Poland. Now, Poland, they've got quite a few soldiers. Hungary? Oh, they're back to being strong again. They've got a nice ally, too. What a shame. Ah, they're right down over here. Yeah, I'm still surrounded by very many powerful people. But killing you? I could probably make it work. I think I could. Especially if I seduce his wife. Yeah, I think I'll do that. I'll send her a gift if I can. How much? Yeah, sure. Oh, now she likes me a lot. That's what we'll do. We'll seduce her. Dear God, you had a lot of kids. No wonder you're drinking. Then we'll go after him. We'll weaken their people. We'll kill their king. We'll conquer more. The Byzantine Empire? They're doing fine. Oh, but you're stupid. Ha, great. Okay, Syria is actually doing well. That queen has been quite effective. Good for her. Wow. Yeah, she's doing a great job. So I've got to watch out still for the Byzantine Empire, Hungary, Poland, and Croatia. Anyone else probably wouldn't bother me. Oh, I've got to kill her eventually. How old are you? 24? Really? Sorry, I couldn't tell by your everything. Who else could I go after? Let's see. Could go after you. It depends on what lands I want fully. But just have a look at that. We've got large chunks of land outside of like one count over here beneath me. Okay, until then, everyone.